Hello, people living of past years. My name is Leon Boey. Today is November the 13th of 2772. I am broadcasting to the 7th of January, 2024. I will be doing a telecommunication of my creative processes. Today I will be drawing a picture of a moon person clearing a whole forest of trees to place a building onto. I am doing this using paper and pencil with a style called screening to portray this. Screening is the process of applying paper to a screen with a source image behind the start of an artwork. Then building off this, we can accomplish a wonderfully finished piece. This is my favorite art style to show any friends of creativity, because of its wide accessibility to anyone interested in art or drawing. It is also very versatile, as you can modify images mid-creation through previously unattainable ways that I will show you soon. In later shows, I will portray other mediums, like painting on canvas and sculpture in a variety of methods, like spraying, brush, and multi-tonal epoxy mecha powder, to name a few. Now please, pardon this old translator device, as it may slow my speed of communication. I will always respond to anyone with questions about the art, processes, or just general stuff about me. This now antique translation device was sent forward in time to me, from around the year 2020. A previously unknown alien life form has stood at the edge of our solar system, making orders to any who make discovery of it. Recently, this alien has ordered the retrieval of me from my earthly home, a city known as People Falls, an old world Colorado, to where I am now in this massive colony ship I call my home, wherein I will broadcast the creation of my books through several other ancient devices it has gifted me through space and time, from an era close to your own. I am currently living in this humbling and old abode pod, with many like it, on board an also very vintage colony ship, docked close to the aliens so as to not lose any contact with it. Please try to forgive the constant irrigation path flowing under me, and occasional ship function noises outside. Thank you for watching. Okay, now let us begin. So now we are at the end of our telecommunications for today. I will end our with an excerpt from an old sunset praise mantra my home tribe would sing at the end of every day. I will not be trying to do anything to harm others. I am not trying to do anything anymore. I have stopped trying to try. I just be. Just like how the universe does not try to force us to be good or convince us of her beauty, the universe just is. Being is the answer. Being is beautiful. You are the only person that can understand your life. Every answer has always been there. Everything. We are born in and made out of this infinite everything. We do not lack. When we entered this world, so was this world created from us. You exist so that everything can. This is not merely a glass half full, but rather an ocean, whose waves erode at any mountains trying to contain it, so that now its waters are allowed to thrive and overflow. This shining sun, as it may dip so quickly down our technicolor sky, does not move to terror our souls. We let the dark arrive, so that the moon, now a monument, can too glow with glorious pride once again. This beauty cannot be spoken true. It just is. And so it exists in you. It's only up to you to see it. The more you exist for personal greed, the less you can be, and the less you see. Let it go, and you become the universe. We will learn that we don't need anything from life, when we are the universe. As our existence in helping others is everything that we ever could have needed. This is our existence. This is our life to live. Please go explore our world. Love and protect this sweet gift of creation around us. Know this time like a present. And please, be here. Now.